What up, agents? Prime here. Yes, TU-11 will bring us Skyscraper, new gear, and the Transmog system. Or yeah, the appearance mods. Are you ready? Let's go! What up, guys? Welcome to another Division 2 video. Thanks for clicking my content, really appreciate it. And today we're gonna talk about all the information about TU-11. Or yeah, a little bit of state of the game recap from yesterday. Of course, we all know that TU-11 will bring Skyscraper. It will bring some new gear and of course the appearance mods. The Skyscraper is pretty nice, we talked a little bit about it in another video. The new gear we don't know much about, but will be on the PTS. But yesterday they talked about the change that everybody was requesting since the early days of the Division. Appearance mods. And I don't know about you guys, but I would love to see something else. Of course, this is pretty awesome. We can now finally change that ugly backpack, for example, that huge backpack from Providence. You can change that appearance now, for example, to one of Hanayu, a little bit smaller one. And I'm liking that, and you don't have to keep it, guys. You only have to have it in your stash or found it once. So if you log in after TU-11, it will update everything that you have in your stash and in your inventory. And after that, if you find more gear, you can use that appearance. Only the exotic appearance cannot be changed or cannot be used. So in this way, we can customize our whole agent, and it's pretty nice. Although I would love to see something else, like an app, for example. If you are forced to watch a show with the missus, just catch your phone, go to the app and scroll through your inventory, for example. Just do your inventory from your phone. You don't have to get up on the game, log in, everything, start up your PS4, your Xbox, your PC, whatever, just do it on your phone. That would be a very, very nice addition for me. And I would love to see the disappearance of gear. You know, that vest or that backpack are, in my opinion, pretty ugly. And don't get me wrong, the backpack is probably needed because, yeah, you're switching your weapon. Where do you get your weapon from? I know that backpack needs to be there so that we can change it a little bit to a smaller one is nice. But for example, that vest, it doesn't do anything for you. And there are a lot of customizations, for example, all the different skins or the different outfits that you can buy, even with real money, and get screwed up by the chest, that ugly chest over it. So I would love to see that would disappear. Just getting your own character back, just getting your appearance how you like it to show it to other agents just in the game. And that would be an extra addition as well. I would love to see if they can just implement that as well. If that's easy, you know, I'm not a developer, so I wouldn't know. So overall, guys, it's a pretty nice addition. It's very nice. And don't forget, with TU-11, there are multiple things coming to the game. It's not only the appearance mods or the transmog system, however you like to call it. There's more coming. But let's be honest, guys, you all know me as a really positive guy, always positive about the Division and or other games. But this isn't what we wanted. And especially not how they announced it. You know, they know we are gonna lose it. We gonna think about everything we want for the game, everything we think is better for the game or make the game great again, and they come with appearance mods. And this isn't the way to go. And especially if you read over Twitter, even almost 99% of all the comments on my channel about this are negative. Nobody wanted this. And yeah, guys, with this announcement, they shot themselves in the foot. We all know that the game isn't at the right spot at this moment. And in my opinion, and please don't get me wrong because I love all the photos, but in my opinion, it almost looks like the agent highlights are more important than the game. We are not here to stand still and make a beautiful picture in the game. Of course that's awesome, of course everybody does that. And a lot of respect for all y'all who took hours and hours to get that beautiful picture, of course. But 99% of the player base do not want that. We want a game to play. But yeah, guys, that's the harsh reality. It's my opinion, of course. But yeah, what do you guys think? And I'm almost afraid to ask because I know 99% of the reactions is gonna be negative. And it's all good, guys. Let me know what you think and let me know what they could change in your opinion to make the game great again or to make people come back. Of course, we're getting Skyscraper, but we will have to see what that brings us. In a few weeks, there is a PTS. I will dive on the PTS as well. And if I have some more information about Skyscraper, I will definitely let you know. But yeah, guys, that's it for today. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Don't forget to smash that like button and hit that subscribers button. And of course, the notification bell. Pure Prime out.